partnership for modernizing global payment systems. American finance company American Express joined RippleNet. Among the participants of the distributed network of Ripple are Credit Agricole, one of the largest French banks, Airwallex, the global payment network, Cuallix, the financial organization, Currencies Direct and TransferGo, dealing with money transfers, and other well-known companies. It is planned that thanks to this partnership, Amex, together with UK Santander, may create a transaction channel. Brad Garlinghouse, CEO of Ripple, said, "Ripple, by adding American Express and Santander into its network, took a big step to solve the problem that corporate clients experience when making global payments. Money transfers that used to take many days can now be done synchronously.